Oh, I dodged overkill. He didn't... Wait a minute. He didn't use an elixir. Wait. Does he only use it if he hits me? He's not... Oh, he's... He's off of it. Oh, I think we're on phase two, gents. Yeah, he's not countering. I must have just beaten the counter or something, because he's not doing overkill anymore. I don't know. That seems weird. I'm going to ask him about that if that's intended, because that's weird. He did overkill and then he didn't use an elixir. But this fight might just be over now. Just rush him with bouncy balls. Let him sit there doing bolt twos all day. There's the overkill. I have to spell him now. Well, that's going to speed things up tremendously if he's taking damage from bouncy balls. I just don't know if this is what he's supposed to be doing, because it just seems weird that his counter rate for overkill seems really fucking shitty, and he's not even fucking hitting me with it anymore. And he's dead. Oh, man. I didn't even need the save states. Fuck Magi Master. Fuck that guy.